animation. It's gonna be a Pixar movie. It's by Easter if you missed it. In Monsters, Inc. Let's go.
What's an Easter egg?
An Easter egg is like hidden, and it features old movies and new movies that Pixar has never released yet. It's a real thing in real life. With as many of the Pixar who went to when looking on Toy Story, and also in the window, we also see the whale from Pinocchio in his Astroworld and Fantasyland at Disneyland. Closely in the window of the final store, we see another Disneyland poster. This time it's based on the epic classic 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
What movie is that, Bradley?
20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
Okay. You mean he changes to Rex? Okay, what's your next Easter egg, Bradley?
Dude. going to win Andy's room anyway.
Unless Lando is Andy's monster.
So that's five?
So the next Easter egg is way ahead.
But we're going to skip that because that's enough, right?
Yeah. And part two of my presentation, I'm going to show you what the Easter egg is to finding Nemo.
Okay, Bradley, why don't you go ahead and scoot ahead to that one then, if you can find it fast. Look at me.
If you pause at just one moment while we're inside the Hill Haunted Sissy website, there is an Easter egg put into finding Nemo.
Thank you for listening.
So, thank you for going on an adventure with me. I hope I it can make you smile. And remember, show a smile, they are contagious.